Hello, YouTube. Have you ever wondered what's inside a Duracell battery? Well, if you ever have, I just broke one open, and it basically takes a lot of pounding with a hammer. And so, it took me a while, but I finally got it open, and that's what's inside of it. See, you can tell, you know, he's the hammer. It's like bunch of weird stuff. Looks like charcoal or something. But yeah, that's what's inside a AA battery. Just to let you know. Yep. Don't get it on yourself.